What's up, guys? Host of Blocks, presented to you by Host Ortiz. I'm here with Peter in my room.
What's up, Peter? What are we doing today?
What's up? So today we're gonna be going to the gym, going in the sauna.
Well, pool and then sauna. Cause like that should be the order. Cause like the pool kind of like wakens you, and then the sauna will relax you.
I'm excited because I've never been in a pool in my life.
Peter's first day touching water. He's never even showered before.
Never.
Anyways, guys, we're about to go now, and it's time for a cool transition.
Oh my gosh. Whoa, dude.
Alright, I know this is not CC, but Muñeca was looking so cute right now. So I had to record her. Alright, we're going to CC now.
Alright,
guys, so we're actually at CEC now.
Once we pull up.
It's a really nice. We're at the basketball court right now. Alright, go. Alright, Peter, let's see how many you can get in a row.
That's one. That's one, baby.
Alright, so we're at zero. Alright, one. That's it.
No, don't end it.
You have one more try. You have two tries so far. Look at that. Keep going, bro.
That's two.
Nice. The master blaster
at
speak.
Don't at me, baby.
It's over. Hey, let me try now.
Go ahead.
Alright, guys, it's my turn to see how many I can get in a row. Look at this. Ready? I have three tries to see how many I can get in a row.
This is some bullshit.
That's the first attempt. So good, because we're just getting started.
Look at that booty. Zero. That's his second try. I'm about to stop recording.
This is where legends are made.
Fuck that, here.
One more. Last try.
Alright. I feel bad.
One more.
Okay. Last one. Okay, fuck
last, one, last one, last
no,
one.
No, no, it's not funny.
Please.
On deck,
Ben, you know the purpose of this GoPro was to film the Mexico trip that got canceled.
Oh right, yeah. Fuck, man.
Anyways,
hey, we got that in our prayers.
An old friend of mine. This used to be the trio in grade 10.
Oh yeah. Where's Connor?
Yeah,
okay.
Oh yeah.
What's up?
Ow.
Alright guys, enough. We're going to the pool, which is right here.
Whoa, it's filled with kids. Holy shit.
Where do you want to go?
Over there.
Where?
Over there.
Holy shit,
I don't know if I'm allowed to record, so I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can before they tell me I'm not allowed to record. But here's the slide that I'm gonna go in. There's
You're
actually two.
Down the slide?
Yeah, you wanna go?
Nah, bro, I don't want adrenaline.
Well, like, it's not that bad, to be honest. So I'm gonna go on the yellow one first, and then I'm gonna go on the blue one.
I don't want adrenaline.
I need to go up here. Why? Because he doesn't wanna go in. But Alpha, such as myself, know that challenges is what make life worth living. So we're gonna go on the slide. Get that adrenaline going. It's pretty tall. You can see Peter right there. I'm about to go in. I'm allowed to go with the GoPro, right? I'm allowed to go with the GoPro.
You just want like from here, right?
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Like this, no?
Yep.
Here goes nothing, guys.
GoPro, stop recording.
The guy was really nice. He's gonna let me go in this one with the GoPro. I need to like go like this, but like it goes outside, and then it ends over there. It's like a bunch of electrodes and shit. It's nothing, guys. Let's go. Be a maverick, baby. Holy shit. Chan chan. Bro, this is so slow. I used to. Bro, like, I'm literally going in slow motion. Bro, why is it going so slow? Like, oh, it's pretty nice. Oh, shit. Bro, he let me, bro. I was just like talking nice to him, and he let me. Alright, Peter and I don't know where we're going.
I'm getting in here.
He's getting in here? Alright, go. It's going. You got this, bro. Go.
Holy shit, my boy.
For me, it's not that cold because like I was just in the slide, and the slide was like...
Holy shit, my boy.
It's cold. Hey, underwater shot, come in the water, under.
Under?
Yeah, because like it's warm.
No, I'm not going under yet.
I'm gonna go under.
No, not yet, bro.
I think I'm getting out of this pool.
Do you allow any sort of technology in the pool?
Oh, my bad. Just pretend that you're not recording. Oh, shit. Can you record me real quick?
Yeah.
Just hold it from this angle.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on. Just like this angle.
Yeah. Very crazy.
Water on the thing. Let's see. Hey guys. Pump. Shit. Fuck. Holy shit. Nah. Like. Thank you.
I don't know.
Bro, I'm not even joking.
I went underwater and all the fucking water went in my nose. I couldn't breathe for like 2 seconds. I don't know, I didn't hear a slap.
Alright guys, we just finished the pool. And it was fun. As you can see, my face is kind of like red from the sauna. Kind of, I don't know if the lens can catch it, but like I can definitely see some redness. We're about to shower, clean ourselves up, and then we're probably about to just push through this. Ah. Yo, what's up, guys? We just exited CGC, kind of game center. We like took a shower and it was really nice. Now we're heading towards Booster Juice and I'm gonna get a banana burst and
banana booger. He's gonna get a fucking banana booger.
Banana burst, and Peter's gonna get
wild butter cum.
Nice.
Nutting better.
Funny story.
I'm gonna get the shake is called Nutting Better.
Funny story, Peter got with this girl and like I recorded that girl to give myself some promotion on my story.
It was a different girl. The girl I was with had freckles and no hat on, and he just went up to this random ugly bitch to document that apparently I get with busty girls. Is a pretty girl, okay? That random ass
Peter doesn't want to accept that it's the same girl.
It's not.
Play the clip.
It's not.
One, I'm gonna cut it.
It wasn't her.
Peter just doesn't want to admit that
he got busted, with.
Well, you know that he's going on my YouTube channel. Don't say that. But if it's the same girl, which it is, it's the same girl.
It's not the same girl, bro. You're fucking tweaking.
It's the same girl. Ah, man. Anyways, we're almost there. You can't really see it. But like, once we're in the store, I keep recording. But like, bro, it's so funny. Bro, it's the same girl.
It's not.
Bro.
It's just not, bro. I'll show you when we'll confirm when I get my Snapchat from her. When my phone turns on and she snaps me. Like, I even confirmed this morning with a Snapchat picture, selfie. It's not the same girl. It's just not.
Alright, guys. Quick transition to Booster Juice.
What did you get? Nothing better. Alright, let's see. It's unreal. Like
scale 1 to 10, how much?
8.7. Actually, on the grand food scale, it's probably like an 8. But for like Halifax food, it's like 8.5.
Weird. So, what's
yours? You want me to open it?
Yours looks nasty.
Yeah, because there's like diarrhea. Peanut butter in it.
It looks like something you just threw up and put in the bottle.
It's not funny.
Alright guys, this is where the vlog ends. I'm gonna end it with, you know, some nice cinematic of the beautiful Nova Scotia, Canada. hope you guys liked the video, because I really enjoyed making it and I had a good time with Peter. Peter, do you have a good time today?
Yeah.
Yesterday was good too, but like I didn't bring the GoPro because like I don't know if I was allowed to bring it into the club. So I didn't actually like have any footage from yesterday, even though it was like the most important day, kind of the day. But it's all good because like I had fun and I was living in the moment. Anyway guys, like and subscribe.
Is this not the girl you go with last
time? Okay, I was wrong.
Yeah, bonus clip. I know I said it was the end of the vlog last clip, but like I just had to add this because like Peter,
thankfully she's and we confirmed that she's still around an 8 or maybe yeah, she's around an 8.